Alright, welcome back everybody. This is Crimson Shinobi, and I think it's about time we finished off Resident Evil Zero. Pretty sure the final boss battle is, so, and I've been getting a bunch of Magnum ammo, so I'ma run my ass back to the train and grab that Magnum. Alright, which way we go? Not that way, evidently. I get to some of us see what's over in the corner. Got him. It's a lot of blood. I hope this is the right way to the train. Seriously, I hope this is the right way to the train, because I forgot. Third floor? Bunch of naked zombies! Damn, yeah, what? That is one chapped ass. Good lord. Is this the way to the train? It don't look like it. It don't look like the right way to the train. Where the hell's the map? Oh, it's on B1. Maybe I should have. Hope you get on there with me, being in the corner. Is it the third? Maybe it's the second. Move out the damn way, Rebecca. Mm-hmm. hope it's the second. I don't remember how the fuck I get there. At all. Ah, yep. Second floor. Get out of my way! And you! Alright, let's go in this game. I think we go here. Yep, across the bridge. Oh god, 40 Magnum rounds? Hell yeah. Alright, let's go knock that door.
Check it out.
Roger.
The apprentice, oh my. This is definitely a boss battle. Is it me or did it get bigger? Self-destruct's been activated. Either William or Birkin. William Birkin. Either Wesker or Birkin. Do I shoot it? What do I do? Uh-oh. Brace yourselves!
The self-destruct system has been
open
activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Hold it off, Rebecca! Kill it. No, but I fucked it up. Looks like he don't like sunlight.
Billy, you can't handle sunlight. We need to open the windows.
Follow me. You work on the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
Distract the monster. Got it. Gate operation manual. To open teleport in case emergency, follow the procedures below. Move the lock. There are four locking mechanisms in a room which must be activated in this order. Southwest, northwest, southeast, west side. Back! Open the damn gate! Let's take it back!
No. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Get up, Rebecca. Go.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Thank you.
The self-destruct.
Alright, two more to go.
Have been activated. All personnel.
Where are we going? Going that way. Okay, I'm going this way.
No!
We're alone. Hurry, Rebecca, do your thing. How much more bullets I got left? Oh god, not many. One more?
The self-destruct systems have been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Come on, Beck.
Repeat.
Where's the last one at? Oh, someone wrenching one I was trying to fuck with. There we go. All right, should be last one.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Bye-bye, Mr. Leechman. What the fuck is that? Why is that there? One bullet blew that whole thing apart. Wow.
Billy!
Rebecca, hurry!
We did it. Now, why is he just now wanting to take the pair of handcuffs off?
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. guess it's time to say goodbye.
You would think with the knowledge she now has about fighting those things, that she would just mop the floor with them at the mansion.
Yeah,
but no, she was worse. The crazy thing is, Billy is never spoken of or heard of ever again. Like, why didn't they bring him back? Because, like, when I read the book by S.D. Perry about the Resident Evil 1, it mentioned that Chris's friend Billy died, and I'm like, that can't be the same Billy. I can now play Leech Hunter mode. I can now play Wesker mode. Why does that look like the Resident Evil 5 getup? What's my score? Do I get my score? Is there a score? Less than 10 saves. Not bad. Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Resident Evil 0. I may try the other modes on my own free time. And if I think it's good enough, I may just record it. I don't know yet. The next one on chopping block is Resident Evil 1. I think tonight I'll go ahead and download or install Dying Light. A friend of mine told me I should try that one. Anyways, if you liked the video, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below what you think about the game. If you're feeling generous, hit the subscribe button.